Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive... Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
Suggestions?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Target.
Causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Check it out. Have a look at this.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Noosey's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. That's it. Use the code on the generator and I can trigger it.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Thanks.
Now that you've shown really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
At this point, I think we'll take all comers. DedSec needs people.
Still alive. Io's have been a tenner. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
What is it?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
Why, what one? No. Excuse
me.
Why?
I'm so sorry. I've got to take this.
Sweet.
What? That's wonderful.
great. Absolutely. Oops.
Excuse me.
If you can, yeah, sure. Yeah, no, honestly, if you wouldn't mind, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much, yeah?
I've seen you.
call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
All right, I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
Sending location on a 1033.
Stand
advised conditions.
Need a hand?
Let's get them.
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
Hang on. You're finished now. Stop! Who are you?